Okay, we got our clown head ready. We're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna use this fun fur for the wig. Staple it on in case we have to get into the back of the head, then we can just pull the staples out. It's not long enough, so we're going to add a piece. now we got, all we have to do now is put the body together and we'll be all set to go.